After 8 years of being away, he decided to come home to stay with one thing on his mind. Finding a better life, she saw this handsome man. While she was scrolling through her Instagram, he was liking her pictures and she liked his. She hoped he'd ride her, and then he did. He said, "Guess it's about time I quit liking all your pics and say hello. Don't you think?" She agreed to go on a date, but there's a few more gonna have to take. Her dog, Sadie, Bruce, and Gus, and she gave them away. Finally knew what love was about. 'Cause when you dream of your favorite movie scene, there's no doubt in your mind, no ifs or maybes. This ain't your typical love story, but it's Brandon and Amy's. Well, after all that, life started to shift. Birthday gift, a set of keys to her grandpa's place. Amy sang, "Welcome home, babe." It wasn't too long till they got a treat. He said, "Now it's not just her and me. There were 10 little toes and 2 small feet on January 17th. Brandon talked to all his friends. His brother Mike, his best man, said, "She's my whole world, and someday I'm gonna marry that girl." 'Cause when you home that's full.